Hello everyone, welcome into the Gasthaus. Evacuation of non-combatants, how important is it? That's what we're going to talk about tonight. We'll be speaking with Lucy Hastings-Larck. Lucy, welcome into the Gasthaus this evening.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure to be here.
Now, you were involved in an evacuation. Before we actually talk about that, you were in Iran in 1978. Can you kind of go back to that time and tell us what the situation was?
Sure. When I first arrived in Iran, which was approximately in July, things were calm and we enjoyed ourselves. It's a beautiful country. Most everyone thinks about it being a total desert. We began to really get an inkling that things were rapidly deteriorating along in October. I don't know if you recall, since it has been some time back, but we had what we called the Black Sunday, Bloody Friday, Bloody Sunday is what it was, excuse me. This was when a very, very large, estimated over 500,000 people in a demonstration, which began, as most of them did, near the embassy complex there in Tehran.
Let's go all the way to the actual evacuation.
Some of us had less than 30 minutes to pack, depending on when the notification came. But here again, getting back to the human aspect of it, a lot of people tried to pack things they considered of value, not things of necessity. A lot of people didn't even know where their passports were.
Tomorrow night, we'll continue our conversation with Lucy as we find out how important it is to be prepared in case non-combatants have to evacuate. I'm Specialist Charlie Gill. Thanks for joining us this evening in the Gasthaus.